Benson said it was around here somewhere.
Ugh! How are we supposed to find this place if it's theoretical?
Wait, look!
Do we go in?
Huh? Where are we? Where's the cart?
Took care of it for you. Valet services, you see.
Hmm, that's convenient.
Is this the mall?
You could say it's a mall, theoretically. What brings you two here? Last-minute holiday shopping, I take it?
Basically, we're here to buy an old-fashioned typewriter.
Ah, those are on the fifth floor, or should I say the fifth dimension.
What?
Now, we've got many floors and dimensions to get through. First floor, first dimension.
What was that?
It's all part of the ride. Dimensions and so on.
Whew, this seems normal.
Ah, 2D! Cool!
Finally, the mall. Whoa, dude, they have Froyo here. We should totally get Froyo after this. What was that?
In the fifth dimension, you can see all of your possible paths, even ones you don't choose to do. Don't dilly-dally. The longer you stay, the more complicated things will become. Good luck.
Come on, let's just get that typewriter and get out of here.
Should we go up or down?
Whoa. Fifth dimension.
Dude, video game.
Rigby, wait. Focus, dude. No more distractions. Just think typewriter. Let's get this to Pops.
Attention customers, the mall is now closed and will soon be imploding. Merry Christmas.
What? Hurry, to the elevator! Dude, the elevator's closing!
Theoretically, not!
Looks like you two had fun. Theoretically.
Merry Christmas, Pops! A typewriter! Just what I needed to finish my memoir! Should I set it up in the kitchen or my room? We could do both, theoretically.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.